one of the Beehive lovelies. And the director told me very late last night in his motel room, if I get this announcement right, he'd put me in talkie films. With a voice like this, I'm a sure thing. Well, that's what he calls me. So here goes. We want you to have a really good time. Sing along with the songs you know. Make sure you've turned off those new fandangle things called mobile phones, pagers, and pacemakers. Oops, that can't be right. You can leave those on. Oh, yes, and no photographs or video recordings. Thank you. And believe me, I can be so grateful.
Does my mom look big in this?
Oh, not at all, darling. Oh, but your boobies do.
Isn't she a treasure? I think I'll bury her.
Oh, look, there are people out there.
Oh, hi! I'm Dixie.
Trixie.
Pixie.
What's my name again?
Naomi.
Yeah.
And we make up the fabulous Beehive.
Dirt in the ozone layer.
Oh, and in the 60s and 70s, whenever it was happening,
we were all listening to the same fantastic plastic.
The sound of the girl groups.
There he was, just a walking down the street, singing do a diddy, snapping his fingers and a shuffle in his feet, singing do a diddy,
looked fine.
And I nearly lost my mind. Before I knew it, he was walking next to me, singing
do-a-diddy-diddy-dong-diddy-doo.
He took my hand just as natural as can be, singing
do-a-diddy-diddy-dong-diddy-doo.
We walked on to my door.
Michael.
We walked on to my door. Then we kissed a little more.
Na 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 na.
Lucky enough to find that one special guy, they'd live happily ever after.
Nothing you can say can tear me away.
For a month. Ooh. I lost 30 days.
Oh, girls, if only men were as satisfying as chocolate.
Mm. Oh, honey, now I don't see no candy bar taking out the trash.
I think it's time to sing, Pixie.